Every 10 years, our Constitution requires the federal government to conduct a census. This helps determine your representation in Congress, as well as how federal funds are spent on things like schools and roads, and where businesses decide to put new stores and factories. So when you get your census form in mid-March, take about 10 minutes to answer the 10 questions, remembering to include everyone in your household, because we can't move forward until you mail it back.